Selja, also known as Kim Hyo-shin, he is a Sesang who has sent that thread signed unfounded rumors around in the K-pop industry. At an alarming rate, rumors spread all over Twitter and Instagram about multiple disturbing death threats against BTS Jimin. BTS fans from different parts of the world are freaking out using hashtag #ArmyWillProtectJimin. Under the username Selja Hellover via Twitter, several disturbing tweets were sent threatening Jimin's life. ARMY were reporting the issue and haters account to officials tirelessly. Another user, anti-BTS anti, was also spreading disturbing tweets and mentioning Selja, but relation between the two wasn't confirmed. User posted images of guns on Twitter. Selja was also accused of being responsible for several other incidents involving K-pop artists' life being endangered, such as Lady Scott car accident and Im Chan being poisoned right before her live performance on stage and few other K-pop idols. Majority of those rumors are considered to be false. Some Instagram and Twitter users spread an image of a girl who is allegedly Selja under the tag of Selja. The picture was going viral all over the social media and after some time, netizens were able to identify the alleged Selja image. Turned out that it has nothing to do with Selja and that someone just took a screenshot from an old video of a YouTube blogger, Sherry. Sherry stated in the comments on her YouTube channel that she is not responsible or affiliated to the rotating threats to BTS Jimin or Selja, and he is in fact a big fan of BTS, who met them at a venue previously and made several fan reaction videos to BTS. Big Entertainment responded to death threats against BTS Jimin. BTS agency believes it's just a joke from an anti-fan, but they are preparing in case of unpredictable situation by strengthening security with police.